Amernounced by Agatha Christie. Audiobook 2x15. I'm sure it is. Like those people who send you bombs done up in parcels. My dear, it's just some silly idiot trying to be funny. But it isn't funny. It wasn't really very funny. Miss Blacklock's face betrayed her thoughts, and Dora cried triumphantly, "You see. You think so, too. But Dora, my dear," she broke off. Through the door there surged a tempestuous young woman with a well-developed bosom heaving under a tight jersey. She had on a dirndl skirt of a bright color and had greasy dark plaits wound 27A murder is announced round and round her head. Her eyes were dark and hashing. She said gustily, "I can speak to you, yes, please, no." Miss Blacklock sighed. "Of course, Mitzi, what is it?" Sometimes she thought it would be preferable to do the entire work of the house as well as the cooking rather than be bothered with the eternal nerve storms of her refugee lady help. "I tell you at once it is in order, I hope. I give you my notices and I go at once. I for what reason? Has somebody upset you?" "Yes, I am upset," said Mitzi dramatically. "I do not wish to die. Already in Europe I escape. My family, they all die, they are all killed. My mother, my little brother, my so sweet little niece, all they are killed. But me, I run away, I hide. I get to England. I work. I do work that never would I do in my own country. I know all that," said Miss Blacklock crisply. It was, indeed, a constant refrain on Mitzi's lips. "But why do you want to leave now?" "Because again they come to kill me." "Who do?" "My enemies. The Nazis. Or perhaps this time it is the Bolsheviks. They find out I am here. They come to kill me. I have read it, yes, it is in the newspaper. Not wish to die. Already in Europe I escape. My family, they all die, they are all killed. My mother, my little brother, my so sweet little niece, all they are killed. But me, I run away, I hide. I get to England. I work. I do work that never would I do in my own country. I know all that," said Miss Blacklock crisply. It was, indeed, a constant refrain on Mitzi's lips. "But why do you want to leave now?" "Because again they come to kill me."